I see you. Another puppet. Looking for me with black eggs behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes. A little closer.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Stupid puppets. What? You two? You want to come into a kitchen? Good. Come. Stupid beast. You think you can kill me with them? Can't get me, can you? Keep sending and sending. When will you stop? Stop! Can't think with all the puppet bombs. How many bodies do we have, huh?
Is that fun now?
Why do you obey? You can't fight the beast voice!
Can you help me?
You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve. Whoever you are, run. There's no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets. Bombs. Their master is close. Kill beast, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
my head.
It's all dead. Now you join them. You. Come to kitchen window. Let me see you.
Dr. Morgan, you're one of us
blind
after all this time. Shall I prepare?
Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M.U.?
M.U. You kill Beast yourself.
Ah.
If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then maybe we talk.
complete. New psionic aptitude available.
No!
Science critical.
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the ill, all right?
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
Thank you.
wish.
She's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No. No.
I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't.
New psionic aptitude available. Specimens required.
Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Miss Show. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
You still there, Mew? You still alive? Huh? Huh. What if Mew comes back? Let you find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
You found something? Huh. Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. The side entrance.
Wait! A minute!
You are safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is broken. System automatic cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement port in the greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Huh. Do this favor, I'll let you into freezer. That's where I hid all the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you, no? When puppets can get in, explode like bombs. The beast lays eggs in their head, make them explode.
Eradicator Autotroid version 0.7.6. Online. Scanning target found. Insufficient Typhon material found.
I already heard this name before. Where?
Morgan, you brother. He's one of the station's co-directors and one of the nicest executives you'll ever meet. How to meet a room match for sale.
Quiet now.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
No eggs behind your eyes. No black swimming. Others come, track to a human. Get me to open the door. Safe in here. Running out of bodies, wasting food. Seen you once, you cannot step in again.